Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of the Arrow Steelbook release for Candyman, so stay tuned. So last month I ordered Candyman from the Zavvi UK website and received it this week. I wanted to take time to unwrap it and show you what the Steelbook looks like. So it has some really interesting artwork here on the front. I really like the way that that looks. So here's the front. And here's the back. If you would like to read up on all of this, you can go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove this from the wrapper and we can take a closer look at this artwork. Okay, I got the wrapper off and the J-card removed. Here's the front. Really nice, kind of a metallic look about it. And here's the spine. And here's the back. Just have a little bit of a ding right there in the center, unfortunately. And here it is all opened up. To me, it does look a little, the image looks a little blurred. But overall, I really like the way that this looks. And then here's the inside. And as you can see, here's the disc. It is region B locked. But the artwork on the disc looks really nice. It goes along very well with the Steelbook. And we do have this insert. So we have here for The Exorcist 3, just a card. And then we have this booklet. So the booklets in these Arrow releases are really nice. It's nice to have just something a little extra included with it. So I do have the Scream Factory release for Candyman. So all I really wanted this for was for the Steelbook and for the insert. So overall, very nice addition. Okay, I've gone ahead and I've placed the Steelbook inside this protective bag. This bag will help keep this from getting scuffed up on the shelf up against the other Steelbooks. Overall, I'm very pleased with this particular release. I really do like the artwork. I did want to take time to show you just the regular Shout Factory release, the Scream Factory release. Another nice slip. So I really do enjoy Candyman, and I am looking forward to the newer movie that's going to be released. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you thought about Candyman, if you've ever seen it. Let me know what you thought about this particular Steelbook release. I really do enjoy reading your comments. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I really appreciate it if you subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram, so you can find me there, and we will see you next time.